good morning. And that's exactly what it is. Another beautiful morning. Some of you might have been seeing, I've been posting some different posts regarding my knee. Let's just say I've got a bit of runner's knee, inflaming and soreness in the knee and to the side. It's a bit unexpected, but I'm working with the osteo to get it figured out, and over the next 6 to 8 weeks I'll have to be doing a little bit of different training, trying to run when I can, but just working through it. A bit devastated because recently signed up for a half marathon, and that's in about 12-13 weeks, so it'll be interesting. It will be interesting. Anyway, currently out doing a 5k run, trying to keep on a flat surface. Currently at 5:47. Nothing special. Come on. That's two. Currently at 5:43. Leg is feeling it. It is so frustrating. Come on. Just gotta push through it. Heels today. Whoop the heels. Short due to my leg. Finished at about 4. Was told to avoid hills. Didn't exactly avoid them, I just walked them. And I think walking up the hills is what's caused the extra pain. Anyway, just gotta walk it off. It is what it is. Tad frustrated.